Good evening, cadets, faculty, Mr. and Mrs. McGeorge. Today, I'll be talking to you about honor. But first, what is honor? Honor, in its simplest definition, is honesty, fairness, and integrity in one's beliefs and actions. But how can honor be related with us cadets here in our daily life? Your first day in the academy, you are lost, you don't know what to do, and you're scared. Evidently, you enter the unknown. But rather than being afraid of it, you should be thankful that you're giving a fresh start as a friend, student, and cadet. You get assigned into any of our great companies, and you become a brother. But first, there are things you must get done. You need to learn how to shine your shoes, shine your belt, and read your handbook. But most importantly, you need to learn how to do every rigorous task with honor. The most noticeable way that the academy wants you to be honorable is by reading and following the honor code. It reads as follows: I am truthful, virtuous, and respectful. I will inspire others to pursue this code. If we break this down, we can conclude that what the academy hopes to do is to turn every single cadet into an honorable person that will go out of his way to help his peers become so too. I just defined what honor is in words, but in actions, it can be what a soccer team that shows to the court. Every single jersey of a player has the word honor imprinted on their back. By doing this, the school is motivating the cadets to be honorable inside and outside of the school. You study with honor, play with honor, and strive with honor. Honor is such a central aspect of a man's masculine identity. Men will go to great lengths to win honor and prevent its loss. So think about it, to all you new boys. You're here at a fresh new start. Every one of you has the same color shoulder boards. You don't even have your private star yet. Take advantage of this fresh start to become a person your friends, your family, and you are proud of. To conclude the beginning of a new start, we as cadets will assure that each of you, of our peers, follow the honor code with perseverance, honor, and being proud of being in this prestigious institution like ours. We as the 127th Corps of Cadets will strive for excellence every day as we continue this school year. Honor will be in the back of our jerseys, in our minds, and in our daily lives. Leave your trademark in the academy and in the world in an honorable way. Set the example when people are watching, and when they're not, do the right thing and influence others to be honorable like you. Thank you.